it's John Champion, and alongside me, Jim Beglin. And we're both thoroughly enjoying the atmosphere at Wembley.
Yeah, thanks, John. What a brilliant atmosphere we've got in this stadium today. I mean, both sets of players must be really looking forward to this, as we are.
And here are the starting lineups. So, away we go. He's on a real charge. He's looking for that right pass. Coming here, it's a red card. Well, I'm sure the manager and the player will have some harsh things to say about that afterwards, but the referee has been decisive. The pass cut out. It went out of play. Again, another throw. He's looking to attack from out wide. It's a ball in, and it's hoofed away. He plays it through. Cut out in a promising position.
Well, they need a lot more urgency in that area.
It's very well defended. Almost 30 minutes into the first half. This is lovely passing to watch. Plays this forward. Now a chance for a cross. And the cross met firmly. Five minutes before half time, and it's level. Tries to slide it past the defence. Chance! It's an opportunity! He's not taking any risks there. He's attacking down the flank. And he crosses to the centre.